Hello everybody, very good evening. Are you all okay?
Yes.
All are comfortable?
Yes.
Well, let me start my story. In a very early childhood of mine, I learned how not to be comfort and how you become discomfort. And in entrepreneurial way, always we learn that you should not be comfortable, coming out of your comfort zone. When I was 1.5 years old, parents, we call always mother and father, I lost my father. That was the first discomfort that was given to me. I never thought that I will learn from that incident, because in that childhood nobody can learn, and I can't correlate that time I learned it. But somewhere it was given to me when I lost my father at the age of 1.5 years. My mother decided that she will act well for me, and she acted as a father for me. Wherever I was going till the age of 14, wherever I go in community, people always were recognizing, oh, he's a son of Suman, my mother's name. Always feel happy. I never realized that role of father, absolutely it is important, but I'm telling actually, sometime if you get a good parenting, absolutely the person who is behind you can fulfill that requirement. But that is what I have always learned from her, that if you are in discomfort, you can always make your own comfort zone. Another discomfort happened with me. She left the location where we were located because of the security offers. She relocated to another location, and then we started nurturing. Till the education of 10th, I studied in a village. Then everybody of my class who graduated decided to study in the same village, but I decided, let me move to the another location. For 2 years, 11th and 12th standard, I was riding 36 kilometer every day bicycle, and I was enjoying it. And that has given me a passion of that cycling also can become a habit. So I mean, this 36 kilometer every day for 2 years, not missing any classes, has given me an internal courage that hard work is all up to my decision. Hard work is always that I can decide that I can do it. It's not the matter of other person. अभी मैं जो आपको बताने जा रहा हूँ, ये जो मेरा चाइल्डहुड था वो काफ़ी इंटरेस्टिंग था. बहुत ही रूरल बैकग्राउंड से गुजरा हुआ है. पहली बार जब मैं पीजी में आया था, तब मैंने हेलो और हाय सीखा था लखनऊ यूनिवर्सिटी में. उसके पहले मुझे कई बार लोगों ने हाय बोला तो रिप्लाई नहीं निकलता था मुझसे कि हाय का रिप्लाई क्या होता है. एंड दैट इज व्हेन आई ग्रेजुएटेड इन लखनऊ यूनिवर्सिटी, आई थॉट ऑफ लेट मी टेक ए ब्रेक and let me learn something that I am lacking, and lacking is of communication. I built up myself for 1 year, so I can say very proudly that I am a dropout after graduation for 1 year with my own decision. I haven't gone through any education because I thought first let me build up myself. So I built up myself, then I studied PG, completed PG from Lucknow, and then I decided, because I did PG in social work, MSW, Masters in Social Work. उस समय बहुत शौक हुआ करता था कि नेशनल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, इंटरनेशनल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, बड़ी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन में कैसे काम करते हैं, क्योंकि हमारे कॉलेज से हमारा जो माहौल है वहां से तो कोई बड़ी जगह पे पहुंच ही नहीं रहा. आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट 2006 and 2007, लॉन्ग बैक. दैट इज वेयर आई स्टार्टेड अप्लाइंग फॉर द डिफरेंट प्रोग्राम्स, नॉट ओनली इन इंडिया, इवन आउटसाइड. आई हैड टू ऑप्शंस. जस्ट आफ्टर 3 months व्हेन आई बिल्ड अप माय कम्युनिकेशन इन इंग्लिश, आई हैड टू ऑप्शंस टू ज्वाइन. One is the Ford Foundation Fellowship, another is Deshpande Fellowship Program in India, and Ford Foundation in America. In Deshpande Foundation, I was selected finally with the interview, and Ford Foundation, I had to appear for interview. There was a big risk. I just chose because both were on social entrepreneurship. मुझे लगा कि बाद में तो आगे Ford Foundation के बाद इंडिया में ही काम करना है. Let me decide and let me go with the first option, that is secure. तो पहला ऑप्शन पता नहीं मुझे मैंने गलत किया या सही किया, बट मैंने डिसाइड किया कि ये ऑप्शन के साथ मुझे जाना है. और वो 7 months जो मैंने स्पेंड किया है साउथ इंडिया में इन कर्नाटका, दैट वाज अ लाइफ चेंजिंग पीरियड ऑफ मी. आई वाज द ओनली नॉर्थ इंडियन who was in that fellowship program. So I was always feeling lucky. कहाँ से हो? बोलते ना यूपी बिहार से हूँ. तो यूपी बिहार का जो इमेज था वो बहुत अच्छा बनाया. कभी भी होता कहाँ से हो? यूपी बिहार से हूँ. लोगों को लगता है कैसे याद कर रहे हो, मैं तो नहीं वहाँ जाके कर सकता हूँ. तो I said this is what we have to learn. I only come to enjoy here. After the graduation of the program, with my efforts, with my dedication, with my sincerity in the program, Deshpande Foundation hired me to work in the program. That time in Deshpande Foundation, there used to be only 8 employees. Right now, in Deshpande Foundation, there are 856 employees. So I feel proud that I was one among the very early people in the foundation. The foundation built hota, to kaise aage badhta hai. The program that we talk about, that is something, the change I would like to talk here. Where I was and where I am today. I was there, I have already told you, where I am today, hosting international seminars, conference, delegation. It doesn't matter who are the audience. It matters who am I. I well understood who am I, what is my potential. And every next platform has given me a courage that this is not your comfort zone. Ajay, let's get up, take the new challenge. And this TEDx talk is again another challenge for me. And I am going to just deliver that what everybody can learn from me. This is my college life. We all are human being. We have all have senses. हम सबको पता होता है कि गलत क्या है और अच्छा क्या है. बट वही होता है कि कभी किसी को ट्रेन से फेंका जाता है तो देश आजाद कराने लगता है, होता है ना. या कभी किसी को घर में डांट पड़ी होती है, पड़ोसी मारता है तो घर से निकल जाता है और बाद में हीरो बन के लौटता है. जरूरी नहीं है कि हमको पड़ोसी मारे और ट्रेन से गिराया जाए. हम अपने आस पास ही अगर कुछ देख के अगर लगता है कि थोड़ा सा यहाँ पे कुछ फील हो रहा है, वी कैन बिकम ए लीडर. एंड आई एम टेलिंग यू, वी डोंट नीड एनी ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम्स. All these training programs will invite you as a resource person अगर आपने काम करना शुरू कर दिया. And that has no age barrier as well. So this is what is the another thing. What is this? What's visible? Bottle? Absolutely, it's the same bottle that we are using. But this bottle that is in front of your table, you can only use once and you can throw it. This student whom we are mentoring has developed, has made a product that is called Made in India, Made in Karnataka, that is recognized, so-called one of the cheapest water filter in the world. Few of the cheapest water filters in the world that takes only 20 rupees of amount. You can take in 20 rupees the red color of tap. You can fix into the same bottle. You can take any water from any tap or maybe from a pond. Kisi gadde se bhi pani le sakte hain aur aap usko directly pee sakte hain. This is what he has done. And now this person, we haven't funded him a big amount. We have only given a very thousands of rupees, bunch of thousands. Now this guy is selected by the government of Karnataka to get the funding worth rupees 50 lakh and 10 lakh is already sponsored. So this is what one example I have given of a leader and one example I have given of an entrepreneur. And they all have grown in college life. The girl is still graduating this year. This guy has just graduated last year. And they have all experimented these all things within the college life. These kind of examples are so many that I feel excited that we all can do this if we really feel that this is our responsibility. And every time wherever I have felt that okay, this program is now going very good, उसी समय मैंने डिसीजन लेता हूँ कि कुछ तो नया करना है. 3 साल पहले मुझे लगा कर्नाटका में काम करके बहुत अच्छा हो गया, सिविल रिजर्व मैंने काम किया और बहुत अच्छा, सारे लोग जान रहे हैं मुझे, प्रोग्राम बहुत अच्छा ग्रो हो रहा है. देन रियलाइज कि मैं तो यूपी से हूँ और बहुत अच्छा लगा कि कुछ लोग सपोर्ट के लिए भी आ गए. एंड देशपांडे फाउंडेशन हैज डिसाइडेड टू स्टार्ट अ सेंटर. तो रिसेंटली वी हैव अ सेंटर इन ईस्टर्न यूपी बेस्ड एट वाराणसी एंड आई वाज गिवन अ चार्ज, अजय गो अहेड एंड लीड द सेंटर. So feel happy that I am leading the center where we are covering as of now 7 districts, not only with college youth, we are supporting all 4 profit and non-profit ideas We invite them to come to Varanasi and surrounding area. We will support, we will mentor, and we will fund you. Only the thing, you should have a passion that you believe in your idea. It doesn't matter. People talk about that idea must be very unique or creative. I say no way. If you are really passionate about your idea, even a bad idea can become one of the unique idea and one of the successful idea. But only you should be passionate about it to implement until you get the success or test of success. So this is what is all about that I've decided. This challenge still I'm facing because UP needs more time. Just 3 years back I started. Lot of young leaders are needed here. Recently I will quote one more example. One of the girls in Varanasi, there is a college called Vasanta College for Women. She has decided that she will make her college campus without helmet you cannot get entry into the college. And this college is recognized recently. If you get without helmet in the college, no parking if there is no helmet. There is a tagline written on the parking, no helmet. So this is what she has made and then everybody follows it. It takes pain. Every day she goes 1 hour before, sabko monitor karti hai, request karti hai, bahut sa scolding bhi milta hai, but finally she has made it possible. So this is, I mean, the message for all the youth that we all can become a change maker.